has Disney recruited you to be live action Ariel yet? I wish. That would be awesome. That would be a dream come true. Hey guys, it's Katherine McNamara from Shadowhunters. So you guys leave some pretty wicked comments on my Instagram, and I'm gonna go through and share some of them with you now. Kind of look like an angel with that white pillow in the back. Oh my god, I didn't even notice that. You were holding the mortal cup instead of the camera. I would have assumed it was for a Shadowhunters photo shoot. We've never done a photo shoot with angel wings. That would be fun. We're gonna have to keep that idea. I like the way you think. Trying to figure out if the chair is gigantic or if you're just really tiny. A little bit of both, to be honest. The chair was massive. I am very tiny, but the chair was also extra large. Is this like an alternate world where Clary and her brother are just hanging casually at the beach, anyone? Will Tudor, who plays Sebastian on Shadowhunters, who's Clary's brother, actually took this picture. You know, that would be a cool alternate universe. We had an alternate universe episode in season one. We should bring that back. Good idea, guys. Oh my god, I love your phone case. Where did you get it? I'm a huge nerd for the Shadowhunters mythology. I've gone full tilt into nerding out over it. I get these phone cases on a website. I always go through and try and find something that's indicative of whatever season we're shooting. In the last couple episodes, my character's been in prison in Alicante, which is the capital city of Idris, which is the Shadowhunters' homeland. It made me giggle and made me kind of feel like a badass. You will never see this, but I wanted to let you know that I love you very much, and I will never stop loving you, my little angel. Aww. I hope one day to hug you and say it in person. You are so sweet. Your comment was like a hug to me. Thank you so much. Sometimes I don't see your comments because you guys are so wonderful and send me so many sweet things. Whenever I see something like this, it really warms my heart to know that you guys are seeing the positive message that I'm trying to put out. So thank you. Thank you guys so much for leaving those awesome comments on my page. I do look through them from time to time, so keep sending them out. Bye, guys.